What is up, lads? I'm Tom LFC Heaven, back in the house with an ultimate team FIFA 13 coins giveaway. If you want to take part, all you need to do is like the video and post your score prediction for the Juventus Bayern Munich game, which will be tonight in the Champions League. This is a quarterfinal second leg, and yesterday the quarterfinals were absolutely brilliant. Dortmund and Real Madrid advanced, but boy, what kind of absolutely epic, insane, amazing games that they were. So I'm really looking forward to tonight's games. Bayern Munich won the first game 2-0 at home, and Juventus were really below par, so they will be really up for it. But if Bayern score a goal, then Juventus need to score. We'll need to score 4 goals, so that will be really a thing that Juventus must avoid happening. So in this game, my prediction is actually a 2-1 Juventus win. I think in their home stadium they are really, really strong team, but Bayern Munich will score a goal because they have been scoring an insane amount of goals. They already won the Bundesliga with 6 games remaining, which is absolutely astonishing and brilliant. And they are one of the best teams in the world at the moment. Some may say they are the best team, but I think Real Madrid and Barcelona are slightly better. But it will be really interesting if Barcelona go through, then the 4 strongest team in Europe will be in the top, in the last 4 of the Champions League: Bayern Munich, Dortmund from the Bundesliga, and Real Madrid and Barcelona from the Spanish league, the Liga BBVA. And it will be really interesting to see how the semi-final pairings will shape up. And my money actually is on a Real Madrid Champions League win, because I think Jose Mourinho is one of the best coaches, if not the best coach in the world, the best manager in the world. And he has a point to prove to everyone after he messed up the league season with Real Madrid so badly. He really wants to make up for it in the Champions League, and I think Real Madrid has the players to win the Champions League. But Barcelona, of course, and Bayern Munich, they are very, very strong teams as well. And what a belting goal by Shaqiri there, the Swiss international. That was a quality finish into the top of the net. So that is how this game finished. Hope you enjoyed this preview video, prediction video, guys, and don't forget to post your prediction and like the video and enjoy the games in the evening. See you later, guys. Goodbye.